darkness. How it has come that I stand before you, the image of a being who so long ago. Like the bark of my planet, before all others in this part of the galaxy, we left our world, explored the stars, and found none like ourselves. Our civilization thrived for ages. But what is the life of one race compared to the vast stretches of cosmic time? We knew that one day we would be gone, that nothing of us would survive. So, we left you. Our scientists see the primordial oceans of many worlds where life was in its infancy. Seek who has directed your evolution toward a physical form as only ours. This body you see before you, which is cushioned as yours is shaped, for you are the end result. The seed cones also contain this message, which was scattered in fragments on many different worlds. It was our hope that you would have to come together and fellowship and go.